Welcome to MBBS Council. We provide counseling guidance for MBBS admission through All India Counseling and State Counseling. In this video, we are going to talk about one frequent question asked by parents and students. If I cannot get MBBS for my score, can I do BDS? Is it good? Before talking about that, if you are new to this channel, subscribe and click the bell icon to get latest MBBS counseling updates. Let's first begin by understanding the seat distribution between MBBS and BDS. There are 533 medical colleges with little more than 80,000 MBBS seats. Do you know how many PG seats are available? During 2020, it was little more than 36,000 seats. So, for 80,000 graduates, there are 36,000 seats. Do all students who study MBBS pass out as they have got good score in NEET exam to enter the medical colleges? No, this is not true. This year, only 54,000 graduated. So, you may think more than half of them got chance to study PG. In fact, this year, NEET PG was written by more than 1,60,000 doctors. Also, how many of these PG seats are from government college is a different video topic altogether. Let's now focus on BDS in this video. For all the specializations, say ENT, pediatrics, orthopedics, dermatology, extra, India has 36,000 seats. And for one specialization, which is dentistry, the number of seats is almost the same. This clearly says that we are producing way more dentists than what is required, like engineers. We are going to see dentists in every street of city. For sure, we do not need one dentist for every two doctors. This is the BDS distribution based on the type of the dental college. The total number of government dental college is just 51. And there are nearly 5 times more private dental colleges. Even though government has stopped opening government dental colleges, the private sector has created more number of seats because students think, if not MBBS, then study BDS, as it is a much cheaper option. Earlier, many students after completing BDS go abroad for employment. That got saturated now. Dentists with BDS degree earn less than ₹5,000 per month. If you choose BDS, it is going to be a very hard journey. But remember that top dentists earn more than doctors and their work-life balance is much better. Rare emergency cases, you can take scheduled appointments and so on. If you become one among the top 2% of the dentist, then it is a better career option to choose than becoming a doctor. I leave that option to you. So, if you think about BDS, think 5 times before taking the final decision. What are the options if my NEET score is not enough to get MBBS? The first option is veterinary sciences. There are not many veterinary doctors in India and there is a huge shortage. The second best option is to repeat NEET exam if this is your first attempt. If you are on a second attempt, then you can choose Ayush or BPT or prosthetic courses. It is better to avoid paramedical courses because throughout your career, you will feel bad that I should have been a doctor, but now I have to work under a doctor. You can choose to struggle for next 1 year and get into government medical college. Nearly 70% of the seats are taken by repeaters. Toppers practice more MCQs than rereading the NCERT books again and again. It is not the coaching centers which create toppers. It is your self-discipline and dedication which makes you a topper. If you practice 150 MCQs every day and learn from your mistakes, then you will definitely become a topper. If you like this video, please share us by clicking the thumbs up button. If your friends are looking for MBBS admission, kindly refer MBBS Council Android app, which will guide them during the MBBS admission counseling process. See you in the next video.